pie. Let's have fun with shapes. Watch carefully. We'll make a butterfly with these shapes. Semicircular shape. Rectangular shape. Circular shape. And the butterfly is ready. Now, let's make a house with shapes. First, we arrange the rectangular shapes. Next, the trapezium shape for the roof. And the square shapes for the windows. The house is ready. And the last one, a boat using shapes. Start with the rectangular shape. Next, the triangular shapes. Then, the three circle shapes.